Hello, everybody. This is Pikachu Master 542 with another exciting episode of Kingdom Hearts Recheat of Memories. Episode 20, I think. Yeah, episode 20. In this episode, we're going to be facing off against Riku and Purple after I did a little bit of leveling up offline. And now I'm going to switch to the TV cam so we can play Kingdom Hearts Recheat of Memories. So, let's go.
It isn't you. The person most special to me, it's not you, right?
No. The girl you really care about. The one who was always with you. It's not me. It's her.
But then, who is she? Because I can't think of her name. If she's so special to me, then why can't I remember?
Because I went into your memories and—
Let me explain this. Plain and simple. Your memory is a train wreck. You're not the one who's meant to protect Naminé. It's supposed to be me! But you and your messed up memories are always in the way. Sora! Want some more?
Riku.
Looks like I win.
Riku, stop!
You are through!
His heart. Then
What's gonna happen to Riku?
Oh, you're so much fun to watch. If it's a Riku you're worried about, then don't. Because Riku was never really here.
What do you mean?
Do you really think I'm just gonna say it? That's too easy. Oh, what to do?
Quit the games!
All right. Have it your way, then. I know it'll kill you to hear this, but I think I can live with that. That thing lying there is just a puppet that Vexen made as an experiment. No more than a toy. It's laughable, really. It called you a fake, but it was a fabrication all along.
Not Riku, a fake?
Fake in every possible way. It was only finished recently. How could it remember anything? You get it? Its memories with Naminé were just planted, not real. Yep, that means all this time it's been picking fights with you over memories that were counterfeit, trumped up, and completely bogus. Isn't that the truth, Naminé? Oh, so cute. But behind this little face, you do awful things.
Naminé?
You're so stupid. Don't you get it now? That's what Naminé's powers are about. She can enter, rearrange, and even create new memories of anything, even things that never happened. The girl you've been trying to protect all this time is really a manipulative witch who shackles people's hearts.
Then my memories are all...
Oh, you do get it. Lies, lies, all lies. Just Naminé's illusions, nothing more. Binding you in the chains of your own memory was central to our trap. It makes me tingle to think how easily you were duped. So close to it, we were almost there. This was our only chance to turn the Keyblade Master into our puppet, but that jerk Axel, he used Naminé to betray us. So now, I'm left with no choice but to eliminate you.
You'll pay.
Don't! Huh? It's a little late for the witch to grow a conscience. Last time I checked, you're the one who fooled around with his memories, creating this mess.
I know, but...
I should tell you that I'm in an extremely foul mood. Thanks to you, all our plans are ruined!
Naminé!
What's this? Are you upset? And you don't even actually know her.
Maybe not. But still, I made a promise.
What?
A promise I made to Naminé to keep her safe. Maybe my memories are fake, but the promise... That's why I'll keep it.
You're such an idiot. There is no promise, and there never was. You're just delusional. Must you insist on playing the hero? Whatever. If that's the way you want it, you're going down alone!
Donald! Goofy! You found me!
Of course we did! We were worried about you!
And we promised! We promised that we would protect you!
You won't ever be alone. It's always been the three of us, and we stick together.
And Dr. Sal, it's going to stay.
More pain for you means more fun for me.
Okay, I know we could do it. Oh, dang it, I forgot to change the cards again.
Yeah.
Alright. I think that's where I'm going to edit here, so we'll try again next time. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching episode 20 of Kingdom Hearts. Reaching of Memories. Hope you all have a great week, and see you next time. This is Pikachu Master 542 signing out. Peace. Have a great week. Bye. No, this is off center. I forgot my line. What next? Hello, everybody. This is water in my eyes. I don't know why I'm crying. Dang it, I forgot. Yawning again. Hello, everybody. This is Pikachu Master 542 with another exciting. Yellow? No. 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 Okay. Start over. Hello, everybody. This is Pikachu Master 542 with another exciting roar! I'm doing my intro right now, Simba, so stop interrupting me. Hello, everybody. This is Pikachu Master 542 with another exciting episode of. Why am I doing jazz hands? I'll get this right eventually. Probably not today, but eventually. Wow, a blooper reel in Kingdom Hearts Reaching of Memories, episode 20. How exciting! I know, right? Also, there's a compilation of his time at Disneyland and Disney's California Adventure. Wanna watch that? Sure, let's go.
Best you never had a mailbox talk to you before. Welcome to Mickey's Toontown.
What?
Hello.
Hello. This is the Red Trolley Ale here at Red Trolley Ale.
Did you get paid for this advertisement?
Recording. Hey Dale! Ooh, awesome outfit! How was your day? Cool, my day is going good. Ooh, awesome! Can I take a selfie with you? Oh yeah, lightsaber! Ooh, can I take a selfie with you? Okay, we're ready, and I have Vicky.
Let's do it.
Please remain seated, or else you may spill your tea.
Whoa! Da 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 da.
Thank you.
So how's the day been?
Awesome. I've had a great day.
Been a great day? What have you been doing?
Let's see. We went on a bus of bars. We've been on a bunch of places. I'm Vicky and Manny. And I got a new hat.
Got a new hat?
And I did a bunch of small diplomacy.
You've been That's amazing.
Yeah.
I can tell you've been practicing.
Yeah. I need to do the small diplomacy.
I know. Puffing up the chest really brings it together, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. It's about finding your center. That's what I tell Blondie. She's still working on that part of the soul. Yeah, she's got the surface aspect of it, but it's kind of the spiritualness.
I have to think about why I'm small.
Why are you small?
Yes.
Who is it for? But I'm glad you're working on it. Would you like to take a portrait?
Sure. Picture.
Sam.
We're celebrating her birthday.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I
don't know.